This should be easy. Now it's our turn! We kept the damage to a minimum. Let's get started. This! We kept the damage to a minimum. I feel like I've gotten stronger. Let's get started. Great work, everyone. This should be easy.
Sorry. I couldn't do anything to help.
Don't worry about it. I'm fine. It's not as bad as it looks.
But you're hurt.
Surprisingly, this may actually work.
Who was that? Who's there?
I heard a man's voice. Kaneta! Your wounds! They're healing!
What the... I feel lighter. Strong... Do you think these are edible? I guess I get to be the guinea pig.
They're yummy.
You're right. They are. But try to be more careful in the future, okay?
Sorry. I just couldn't help myself.
Let's head back. I want to be out of here before it gets dark.
All right. Let's go.
Firefly, maybe. Nah, can't be. It doesn't look dangerous, at least. Mayura, stay back, okay?
Ugh, I'm sick of this place. Where are we? Where are Kaneta and Ranze?
Easy, Koharu! Calm down! Damn it, what's going on here?
Those voices... Koharu and Mitsuhide?
Oh, You heard voices again? Are they your friends?
Didn't you hear them too, Myura?
No. I didn't hear anything.
Is that so? I think that some of my friends ended up here as well.
What?
Maybe I'm developing some form of synesthesia? Probably not.
Well, if your friends really are here, I hope we can find them.
Yeah, me too. Mitsuhide and Koharu, are those two really here?
Kanata, what was that synesthesia thing you mentioned before?
Oh, that? It's a rare condition that very few people have. Some might even call it a special ability. Basically, some sensations connect to other totally unrelated ones. For example, sounds having a color. Something you touch having a taste. I don't think hearing voices from a crystal falls under that, though. It's just thinking it might helps me deal with it, I guess.
That's so strange.
That's just me desperately trying to explain things away, you know?
What if that power did let you hear your friends' voices? That'd be neat.